What brings you to the Rockabye Ranch? Your parents, where are they?
They're way back over there.
Oh, hi, Mom and Dad. Want to introduce me to the parents? Not yet. It's early. I know. It's early. Well, what are you doing after the show tonight?
I'm going home with my husband.
Your husband?
Yes, he's in there.
Where?
Drinking a beer. Inside.
Inside? He don't care about the Cowboy Shootout show extravaganza pre-show?
He's hearing all of it.
He's hearing. He loves to hear it. But then he misses the sparkle in my eye. You didn't miss the sparkle in my eye.
No, did I didn't.
You? So you're like married.
Yeah.
But he don't
think it's
now.
Gonna last.
Yeah.
You do. Okay. You think that's a real dangle?
Over there. Yeah.
Oh, over there. Yeah. I guess that you're going to lick and. Oh, so you're like not available after the show tonight? They're kind of pretty. You live around here?
Dusty?
Texas.
Dusty, get up here. Come on, Dusty. What are you doing out here?
Talking to all these nice folks.
Well, I got something much more important than that.
Marshal, what is that there?
Well, that there's a telegram from the Capitol.
A telegram from the Capitol?
This here says
that
Badlands Sam has been seen in the area.
Badlands Sam!
Dusty, put the gun away before you hurt someone!
Marshall, I didn't know I had a double barrel pistol.
Pretty good shooting, Dusty.
Oh, well, folks, good news. There's going to be plenty of chickens for dinner tonight. There we go.
Now, Dusty.
Yeah, Marshall.
What have I told you about that?
How is it? Is it good? How's it going, Leonard? What's that? Peace out. Are you following me?
Daddy.
What?
Ready? Let's do it.